Do you think you could call the insurance and tell them what happened and everything? Okay, and then tell them that my car is at a shop right at, they towed it right now and it's getting processed for fingerprints. And then after, I'm gonna take it to, that they're gonna take it to a shop to get fixed. I was here yesterday to look at the videos in the parking lot.
Oh, the car?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. That's, I'm actually glad you're here because I was just asking, I'm like, do we have any idea what kind of... Do we know what time it happened or we have a guess?
Well, yesterday they said the accident until the next day.
Not last night, the night before.
Yeah, the night before.
So 9 p.m. Saturday night?
Yeah.
Okay. So what first thing we'll do is we'll find you. Where'd you park?
They would have had to have been looking through every car and then once they got inside they saw.
Sure.
Yeah, that's me taking them home.
Okay, so that's you leaving.
That's me leaving, okay. Yeah.
So that is 8:30 right there. Mm-hmm. Yeah.
Oh my god, they're going up to cars.
You're fucking busted.
No. That's so sketchy.
Oh my god, my car.
They're gonna get ID'd because they're gonna walk in front of a ton of cameras walking up around in here.
Oh my god,
I hope so. Hey. No, I just looked at the Catalyst cameras and they got like, we see, like I'm literally staring at the two guys that did it. They went up to like every single car, opening to see
that.
If they're locked or not.
7:30, at some point they gotta come down somewhere.
Yeah.
Oh my god.
I mean, what we could do is...
Well, I guess, they never came back, right?
No.
Well, it's, we can show her come in too. This jumps ahead.
Hi, yesterday I reported my car being stolen from the parking garage of where I live, and I just looked at the, I was just able to look at the cameras now, and I can see who stole it. So, the person on the video, no, I don't. But, like, you can identify it because you can see the face.
Yeah, don't get them off that.
Case
number
is
16-5097. Yeah. Okay. What's your phone number? That's a lot of video to back up, but it goes fairly quick.
Okay.
And then I'll just call you when I have it, and I'll call police and tell them.
Where is it?